For many people today, church is a worship service, the meeting during which the pastor speaks, the worship leader leads some songs, the choir sings, and the offering is taken. The church is over and they go home. Such mindset suggests that we have missed the real significance of the Bible's teaching on the nature of the church. Church is not a destination, church is not a building, an address, or even a worship service. The church, God's ecclesia, is a communion of persons in relationship with Christ and each other. Let's be the church, loving and serving.